Ryan Kirk with G1 Hockey, training specialist. We're going to have some fun working on our skills today. Strongest passer ever made in hockey. You gotta work in your skating stride at least 3 times a week. We're gonna get some pivots going here. Gotta mix in upper body and core with every workout. We got no grip here, so this is extremely difficult. See, he says, why not? Let's finish up while we're here.